Did you know an orange is the new black? The actress who portrays the snarky Alex Vause, Laura Prepon, originally auditioned to play the role of Piper, the main character. She didn't get the role, however. The reason? The producers thought that she didn't look girl next door enough. Funnily enough, Prepon rose to fame thanks to her role in That 70s Show, where she played a stereotypical girl next door.